in Hartford tonight, a public hearing on tap dealing with potential new laws pertaining to ATV and dirt bikes in the capital city. Right now, lawmakers are considering the idea of fining gas stations who allow riders of illegal ATVs to fuel up at their stations. City says gas stations are where many groups of illegal riders gather before they hit the street. That hearing scheduled for tonight at 7:30, right at City Hall.